Acceleration is the increase in the rate of speed of an object . In order to find the acceleration, you must use the equation acceleration equals velocity divided by time. For example, an average alpine skier can accelerate from 0 to 50 meters per second in just 5 seconds. So the equation should be 50 meters per second divided by 5. And you should end up with 10 meters per second. Gravitational potential energy is the energy that an object possesses due to its position in a gravitational field. Kinetic energy is energy in motion. Whenever an alpine skier is at the start of the course, they have gravitational potential energy, and whenever he or she starts the course, that energy is then converted into kinetic energy.
Weight is the amount of gravitational force on an object. In order to find the weight of an object, you must use the equation W equals mg. The average mass of an alpine skier is 33 kilograms. And gravity on Earth is 10 meters per second. So the equation should be W equals 33 times 10. After solving the equation, you should end up with 330 kilograms, which would be the average weight of an alpine skier.
Inertia is the tendency of a body to resist acceleration. Whenever an alpine skier is about to start the course, they must first start gaining speed by using their poles, of which resists acceleration whenever they stab into the ground.
Average speed is the total distance divided by the total time, and in order to find the velocity of an object, you must use the equation V equals distance divided by time.
The average distance of an alpine skiing course is 5 kilometers, and the average time it takes to finish the course is 135 seconds. The equation should be V equals 5 divided by 135. Once solved, you should end up with 0.037 kilometers per second, which is the average speed of an alpine skier.